up, what up, what up? It's Renegamer, back at it with part two of The Last of Us Remastered, the Left Behind DLC for the PS4. Now, I'm not alone this time. This is a familiar guest of The Last of Us series. He's been on this like three times already. Now, this is his fourth time being back on The Last of Us. It is Fenix from The Essence. What's good, bro?
Fenikusu sono datenshi. Nice to meet you. I mean, well, I already met y'all, but what's up, guy?
This is a really beautiful game. I enjoyed very much when we played it. Like, fun fact for those who didn't know, like, when we played this, we actually played this in, like, a little, like, shack garage thing.
Yeah.
We closed the door. It looked creepy as shit. And, I mean, maybe it wasn't made for this game specifically because it's more like an action horror game, but the aesthetic and the feel of like how it was when we were playing it was sick.
Yeah, it was like that was part 4, 5, and 6, right? I believe.
Yeah.
All right, but this is the DLC, so I'm hoping it doesn't spoil too much for our friend here, Fenix, because he hasn't seen the full game yet. So I mean, I hope it doesn't spoil anything. I mean,
yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't. So we're gonna shove. We're gonna play. Cool. Well, to bring up to speed, of course you already know Ellie, the girl, right?
Yes.
This is her little adventure in before the events of The Last of Us, pretty much.
So, oh, okay. So I shouldn't ruin the story then.
It shouldn't too much. And right now, from the first episode,
so you get to play as Ellie?
Yes.
Oh, cool.
And you meet up with your friend Riley. For some reason, says she ran off to join the Fireflies. Remember?
Yeah, I remember.
So she ran off and joined them, but now she's back here hanging out with you.
Cool.
So let's get back to it.
Totally.
Oh shit.
Are you kidding?
I'm not gonna lie. Like, even though this mall's like completely covered in grass.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly Melanie told me all about it.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Like, actually. Oh, shit, you can.
Get on the horse.
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
It worked. Holy shit.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome.
Bro, that's cold. That's
oh,
so
man.
Ill.
Right? Is it almost morning?
Come on. Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right. Wait up.
Shit, our parents would bust our asses trying to jump on that shit when it's moving.
No. I just got on.
The Victoria Mall had a carousel at some point in time.
I don't think
live!
So.
No, I'm tripping. I used to live in Houston and there was a mall that had a really nice carousel.
So yeah. Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
Seriously?
I love
puns. What did
the
cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Oh, wow.
Wait, they didn't save the circle and the triangle one, though.
It's for you.
Yeah, it did.
What did it say?
It said, what did the triangle say to the circle?
You know, it's you pointless. Might... just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
I love puns. They're ponderful.
Shut up.
Okay. All right. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
Good.
I want to hear more.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
Stupid.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
That's stupid.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Hey, nice. That's a bar. Hey.
That's a bar.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Do it.
That was funny.
Okay.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
Applause.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
Hey!
When a clock is hungry, It goes back 4 seconds.
That was
cool.
I got it now.
Wordplay.
I got it.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one. This pun book
when
is...
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay. Delighted. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's funny. Nice.
Okay.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
That's
kind of dark.
It was so bad. It was dark.
What is a pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this
one. R.
Nah, tis the sea.
Oh, what the fuck? You fell right into that one, you idiot.
Water, the ocean?
That's the best
one. You walked right into that one.
That one's
yes. Funny. Awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large.
What the fuck? That was funny.
Okay.
I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
It? That's the whole joke?
This whole joke. He's reclining.
Inclined. Yeah,
newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy.
Okay.
Yes. That one's cool.
Okay. Oh, man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
I got it.
Yeah,
hair,
lame.
The rabbit hair.
Yeah, I know.
The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, no! God.
That
hands.
Was whack.
And then he threw it up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow,
oh,
that's stupid.
Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink.
I like that one.
That one, really? I'm drinking a soft drink right now.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
That's
mean.
Yeah.
That's mean.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
That's me. Dirty.
All right, I'm putting this away. Hey.
Is all the
thanks
jokes?
For getting
okay.
me this.
You're welcome.
All right, what now?
I wonder if we get a trophy for sitting through all those jokes.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
What time is it anyway? I don't even know. Not
Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go. Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character.
You're the rabbit.
No, let's go back.
Oh, wait, oh,
should we stick to friends?
Do
here's
love, I'm curious to what happens.
All right.
What else was there? Maybe love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams.
Okay, yeah.
Love it is. Oh, okay, smile.
Can you control it? Oh.
As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh,
my God.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
You know what I'm talking
about? No, like, all right, be all in a game.
Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. All right.
Okay.
Huh, these look great.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry.
Oh,
no internet connection.
Oh, ain't that some shit.
We can just print our pictures.
Whack.
Ain't that some shit.
No Wi-Fi.
Here we go.
Oh, what?
Okay.
one. Fuck you.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Oh, you done broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
You broke it.
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Awkward.
Hell yeah.
Are we gonna get any action at least?
The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drowning citizens must report for duty. Anyone
have. I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Wait, do we go up here?
Oh, she is.
Hey, an arcade.
Go.
No fucking way!
I told you.
Does any of these games work?
Probably like one. A minigame.
Probably one of the whole freaking cabinet of games. Ooh. No. Ooh. No. No. Which game works? This one.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Ben, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Great.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. No, hit up to jump. There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes. He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with the heavenly lift. He grabs you, mashes punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Gotta press them together, Ellie. Block him! Down, forward, punch for his special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
I wasn't paying attention, honestly.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah,
I did. That was adorable. That was pretty cool.
You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then.
What do you mean?
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Isn't it tomorrow already, though?
I don't know.
Okay.
That sucks.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
What was the...
I don't know. You want my advice? Go.
Damn.
Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it.
Pobrecita.
Oh, well.
Where the hell did she go? Riley!
Aww.
Riley!
This ain't cool. Where'd she go? Through here?
Those mannequins are kind of freaky.
Man, I don't got no weapons or anything, so I can defend myself.
Damn, she ran fast in a little time.
What the fuck are you looking at?
What was the point of that?
Hey, the door's slightly open.
Again, there's nothing for me to grab. It's not like I need anything to use as a weapon. Oh, shit.
You ever seen anything like this?
Just the way
it looks. Are we just done talking?
I don't know. Are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you. For what?
Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Like that?
This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Why did you get shot over water guns?
They probably thought they were real.
Yeah, because they don't get mistaken that for a real gun. You either gotta be blind or stupid.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's a weird time. They're probably scared of a bunch of shit.
First, I'm gonna destroy you. and then we'll talk.
So what do we do?
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
So we gotta use water guns?
I think so.
You getting scared yet?
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Yes, there it is!
What the fuck? I missed. What the hell?
In your. Oh, gotcha! Oh, what?
I like how it does like damage, like you're actually getting hurt.
Where'd you go? Oh. I see you. You ain't that slick.
I forgot you have that talent.
This is actually legit. Oh!
A game like this would be fun.
Suck it right in! You like it?
Damn it.
Oh, man!
Boosh!
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me. You're drenched.
Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other.
That's not
fair. Whoever
gets
it first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two.
I don't need eyesight. I need hearing.
Four, five. You ready?
Where did you even go?
Oh, I think it's gonna work this time.
Oh,
got you.
Damn.
All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three.
Oh, fuck. Fuck you.
All right.
Oh, come on.
Go. One, two, three.
I got lucky with that one.
Four, five. Time to die.
Time to die.
That legit did not work because I legit didn't see her. Wow, she has that talent too. Oh, I see her.
Oh, she is.
She went over here. Oh. Got you.
Oh,
trophy.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley. I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
Side note, she was staying at some kind of military
thing. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, I remember.
Okay.
And they had like a
fine
curfew and shit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
That was fun though.
That was pretty cool.
That was something different, though.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for...
This must suck. You know, best friends be separated like that.
Forever, yeah. So. Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
Aww.
No, that's.
No.
This shit's all emotional.
Please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
Oh, you fucking dickhead.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
Eventually.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Walkman? Oh, hey!
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
I said that twice already.
I know, for real.
Hey. Does it even work still? I'll be damned, they do work.
Yeah. Really? Come here.
Bro, that is glass.
Yeah, they are not 300 pounds as we are. There's some metal in there too. Like in the dead center.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong? Don't go.
You just said go. Now
no
don't
shit.
Go. Get to help the park. Oh.
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 Sorry.
That's interesting to know.
What do we do now? We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh shit! Infected.
Riley.
That's crazy.
That went from 0 to 100 in 2 seconds.
Joel!
Oh shit. Oh, this is way beyond this time. My bad, Fenix. I think Joel taught her to use that shit.
Huh. Is this the same mall?
Nah, I think it's different. I'm not sure.
Girl,
the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'll search out here. Check around back.
They didn't even notice.
Oh, so they're not friendlies.
No.
They're trying to capture you.
Yes.
For why?
Apparently... This is like way beyond the story. But those guys that Joel killed in the city, remember when we were in the city?
Yeah.
That's the crew.
Oh.
Yeah, at least they got rid of those clickers. Right?
Yeah.
Well, he's way the hell over there. Hopefully I get enough time to get him.
Oh, God damn it!
Turns around, I can kind of get him. I can use a stealth tag against him. I think he knows where I'm at, right?
Pretty much.
Got him.
Jesus.
That was brutal.
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Ooh, more arrows. Cool.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
I probably need that for something, but you know. Ooh, more arrows. You had a good shot, too.
Yeah.
There, right?
I would assume so.
Yeah. Those are restrooms. Ooh. Oh, wait. Blood.
Ha! You're a clicker. Get it.
Shut up.
Which way?
Follow the blood.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah, that's upset.
Man.
Oh, shit. What's this? A duct recorder.
It's fucking freezing in here. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process... the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Reagan.
Horrible death.
Leading out to death? Yeah. That's one way to go. So I have no choice but to go down there.
Yeah, pretty much.
Son of a bitch.
Anyone check in here?
Oh. Fuck these guys.
Yeah.
I'll let them fight it out.
Shh. I hear infected.
Can I just fuck with them some more?
Yeah, that's perfect.
That was perfect. Oh,
that's hilarious.
Well, in the progress, I made more infected for me to deal with.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's three of them over there. So, the best bet is to use my arrows to get them from a distance. Or, you know what I can do? Use it to get them close.
Oh.
he's walking away.
You have another brick?
Huh?
You have another brick?
No, it broke. Wait, what is it? Just where I saw. Yep, right here. Oh, no. He's too far away. Oh, no. I got him.
Any more of these fuckers? No. All right.
Cool. That was pretty good, wasn't it?
Yeah. That was dope.
That was pretty smart, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
More arrows. Oh, that's the one that's stuck in the wall. That's right. Ooh. All right. That's the one that got killed, right?
Mm-hmm.
More health. I gotta find where Joel's at to get out of here.
Yeah.
What was that? Oh.
Sugar.
Smoke bombs. Nice.
So close. I need a way around.
Well, lucky for you, there's a way around here. Make it, but not enough.
Okay.
Of course.
What is it, clickers?
No, those are, I think, stalkers. If not far runners. I have the perfect shot. No. Not that. Perfect shot. Right to the dome. Oh, no, I missed. The ones that are stumbling like that, those are probably clickers.
Heard them all?
I did. I thought I got him in the head. Well, I thought I would have got him in the head.
What'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place.
You hear that?
Yeah.
What the hell was that? Who was that?
Find that old man.
missing one. Yep. At least they kill each other. They kill the clickers that I've been trying to kill.
Yeah.
Where'd he go? He's somewhere over there.
There.
Bro, what are you aiming at?
That's it.
The way that she's like positioned, I couldn't aim right.
No, I'm not you, him.
Oh.
I was like, what are you aiming at, bro?
You fucked up, obviously. I need more ammo, though. Did these guys drop anything? I guess not. Alright, let me get out of here.
They're broke boys.
Of course they are.
No money, no bullets, no food, no nothing.
Alright, I think that should be enough. Let me get out of here. Of course not. Is there a way out of here? Or... Oh.
It's a nice bounce.
Yeah.
Get Joel and get out.
Yep.
Is it Joel or Joel?
Hey, Joel. I hear the fucking horse behind you. Let me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Oh.
There you go.
I'm out of ammo, which sucks.
Alright, Joel.
Oh, bitch!
He's down there by the door! Fuck. Got him pinned down! Go finish her! Get her!
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Oh, come on. That's not it? I'm like blowing everything. Lily, I'm low on you.
Ah!
see all of them.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, about time.
Better be alive, Joel.
Guys, I think we were playing for long enough. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Like I said, subscribe to the Essence Gaming channel. You got anything to say, Phoenix?
Yeah, just this game is very intriguing, and I like how the stories are intertwining.
Yeah. So, like I said, please like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe to the Essence Gaming channel. They have a new Bendy series coming out soon.
Mm-hmm.
And I will see you guys next time.
Peace.